You're on team with PETERSON'S breaking news of Trenton and Ewing Township on Clover Avenue, where residents were woken after hearing a loud crash. Residents ran to the crash site to find three teenagers fleeing on foot. One resident even attempted to catch the fleeing juveniles in his truck, but was unsuccessful. Ewing police flooded the area heavily, but came up empty-handed. Ewing police is investigating the crash and also trying to find the three juveniles that fled the crash scene.